Unfortunately, Yoshinokami was unable to snap his cold streak. Since his transition to 1FC, Yoshinokami, unfortunately, can't score a victory. He was defeated to Kimry Anabasov via TKO punches in the second round in the previous match, and unfortunately James Nakashima outworked him and defeated him after 3 rounds. I gotta say, maybe Yoshinokami wasn't... I can't say that he was bad. James Nakashima on the other side, he's an undefeated guy, and he is known as a lay and pray expert, which most of you probably know, dangerous welterweight fighter and so on, but you know, he holds victories over Raymond Magomedaliev, Luis Santos, and he defeated Yoshinokami via unanimous decision, but this wasn't a typical lay and pray bout. You know, James Nakashima clearly rocked him because with his sniping and bang, strong left, Yoshin was on the ropes, but he somehow survived. I mean, there was ground fighting, there was striking, but James Nakashima is not much interesting to watch, but I hope Yoshin will recover this loss as soon as possible.